anytime that you ever have a weapon, the best thing to do is never point at somebody. Never. Even if it's not loaded. But today, with combat self-defense, we're going to have you guys do that. That's why I've already had, look, five of us check every single weapon. So it should all be clear. You are more than welcome, if you do not trust us five, you're more than welcome to go check the weapons yourself. And stop. Stop. And I go. It's already too late. Most police officers cannot react that quickly. So you guys can see, that's not very far away, is it? No. So I have to make sure he's how far?
About 20 feet.
Yeah, exactly. With a gun, you have to keep somebody at bay. A trained martial artist can get to you quick. If he knew what he was doing, he would have been able to take the gun right off of me and everything. Make sense? With ninjutsu self-defense, again, if somebody comes up, they're trying to choke me or anything. Again, this is usually what's going to happen. Somebody's trying to take you where?
Back,
or they're trying to throw you on the ground or doing whatever. Again, I want to make sure he doesn't grab me. I'm starting to feel a little woozy here. This is kind of a cool feeling. So when you push back, I want to bring him into me. And now I have him up close. Now when I take him straight down, I have complete control over him. I can do whatever I want. I can plaster him here, do whatever I want, because I have all of his what?
Vitals.
Yes, organs! Exactamundo! Now, I'm... We're not supposed to switch yet. Yes. Yes.
I'm going where you're taking me. So where you were taking me was out there.
Yeah, that's how you do it.
There you go. Did I put you down?
You're doing great.
Oh, that you got
is to step to the side and come up. And as I step to the side, I don't want to be in that range of fire. But you have to know is that as I move, where do they move sometimes? They might follow me. So I want to make sure that bullet's not going to come at me. So as I move, I come up and underneath. And I'm going to be able to have that gun from there because then I can push down and then she can blow herself away.
That is
it's kind of cool.
That's
I know, isn't it?